Please subscribe to our channel Education Talks with Abbas and press bell icon for latest and more educational videos.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Dear friends, Assalamu alaikum. You are watching my YouTube channel Educational Talks with Abbas. Dear friends, we start a series of lecture on the subject of CRE, Chemical Reaction Engineering, which is the heart of every chemical process and the core subject of chemical engineering. So please watch my previous video, lecture 1 to 12, if you want to explore things about chemical reaction engineering and want to conceptual things. So in this video we discuss about the industrial reactors in case of gas phase reaction. Previously video we discuss about industrial reactor in liquid phase reaction, but in this video we discuss the gas phase reaction, what is the advantages and disadvantages of gas phase reaction. So basically we start this video. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. So gas phase reaction, basically a gas phase reaction will consist into CSTR and PFR. CSTR basically liquid phase reaction used for liquid phase reactions, and PFR we use for gases, and PBR also used for gas phase reaction. So what are the advantages and disadvantages of PFR? The tubular reactor, example the plug flow reactor and PFR, is relatively easy to maintain no moving part in this tubular reactor and usually produce the highest conversion per reactor volume of any of the flow reactor. This is the biggest advantages of a PFR. Please you remember this advantages, the basic and biggest advantages of PFR. So what is the disadvantages of PFR in a tubular reactor? Is that it is difficult to control temperature within reactor and hot spots can occur when reaction is exothermic. This is the disadvantages of tubular reactor. So what is a packed bed reactor, also called a fixed bed reactor, is essentially a tubular reactor that is packed when with solid catalyst particles. The heterogeneous reaction system is most often used to catalyze gas reaction. This reaction has the same difficulty with temperature control as other tubular reactor. This is a basic disadvantages of the tubular reactor. The temperature control is very difficult to achieve in this bad pack bed or other tubular reactor, mean to say the PFR plug flow reactor. So another type of catalyst reaction is known as the fluidized bed reactor. So analogous to CSTR is the most content, the type of reactor can handle large amount of feed and solids can the food temperatures. So basically this is the advantages and disadvantages of the gas phase reaction. If you like my video, please subscribe my YouTube channel and share with friends. The next video we conclude the lecture conclusion. Please subscribe my YouTube channel and share with friend. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.